One special effect used on this Japanese print is umo, powdered mica. It's used to add sheen to parts of the design, most commonly the background, but also to give a realistic effect to such things as metal ornaments and mirrors.